My name is Marvin. Just one question. What is in store for audiences once they step inside Daliland?
A world of pure imagination. It transports you to the struggles of an artist. An artist's life is not all sweet sailing and glamour. There are real struggles there. And the characters of everyone's a really defined character and quite eccentric. So you're stepping into this eccentric world, and I hope that you walk away loving art more. And I think more young people need to know about surrealism and about Dali, and I hope that this movie contributes to that.
Perfectly said. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.